What's going on, everybody? Welcome back, and we are here inside our little overnight stay cabin. And is the bear still out here? I didn't hear him there for a little while. Alright, so the objective for today is to head north up this road. We are going to try to collect as many as many feathers as possible, and that way we can get some of our arrows going while we're running along here. Also need to collect some more plant fibers. Actually, let me kind of walk along here and do that while I talk to you for a minute. So if you look at our hot bar there, we've got level 207 bow. That's as high as we were able to get before daylight came, and I could have spent more time doing it, and actually I should probably be crafting them right now, but we're not, and I don't want to deal with all the inventory management during the day, so we're good for now. Alright, I think I need these plant fibers. I didn't get my club, my axes up to about 70. It was really disappointing, but I ran out of plant fibers, and plant fibers are a pain unless you find a desert and you chop down cactuses, which I know where that is once I figure out where I'm at. So the objective today is to find out where we are, collect a few materials, definitely get some water, as I would say we are getting a bit thirsty. Yeah, let's go on and drink up the water we have and eat our food as well. Alright, and I save these cans early on just in case of emergency. Let's see which way we're going here. Just keep on trucking north. Alright, so I'm trying to remember if there was anything that I didn't go over. A few things that will help, and I will tell you I'm primarily a PS4 player, so translations on these are basically just button translations for Xbox. Could not tell you anything about PC. Don't play PC. And I'm trying to avoid it. What is up with the... This is the snow biome? What is that? Is that a pig? Oh, we need that. Alright, so animal hide is another thing we need. So let's see if we can't... See what I mean? I got a new bow and the arrow wasn't knocked. Oh, barely missed. Why is there a pig in the winter biome anyway? Honestly, would you think a pig would be out here hanging around? Especially a pig that looks like a farm pig. Not a pig that looks like a boar. Oh, cornmeal. Even though we don't really need that. Alright, you... Yeah, dude, I'm not following you into the winter biome. That's just not happening right now. Okay, so though that is an important thing, we're not going to go about it this way. Because... Mainly because of those guys. Take this guy out. They usually have good loot. Man, they're a bitch to kill. And if he hits you, it hurts. We already lost one point of wellness for getting hit by that other zombie, so we don't want to do that again. Okay, so another thing we are going to need. What happened to his body? See, this is happening. I hope they fix this. Because you can't see Jack. Okay. So, what we need with this, bone shift. Gonna have to have one of those so that when we do finally find, we're gonna hang on to that rotting flesh in case we need to eat it. That way, if we do come across another pig or an elk or what have you, we can. There we go. Why am I up here? Like, man, they got some work to do. I'm sorry, but I haven't played this game a lot since the last patch. Been working on leveling up on Destiny, getting a couple people ready for that. So I've not seen a few of these transitions, but man, that was weird. And it may just be a multiplayer or a single player transition thing too. Man, and that doesn't work anymore. Used to be able, you could. That's once you draw that arrow, man. It's, you got to shoot it. Gotcha. Now we just chase him and wind up wherever we wind up. So basically, the bone shiv is going to give you more, more animal hide, and we need animal hide to make the bellows. In order to make a forge, in order to make forged iron, to make iron tools, and eventually steel tools. So, this hide is very important, and the bone shiv is really important as well, because it will make you... See, I don't understand why it keeps launching my arrows, man. If I change... Oh, of course. And I don't know, is there a hit? Does anybody know if there's a, if it does detect your hit, like, is there a critical spot, a critical hit area? Because man, some of these damn elk will run for miles before they die. And then ones like this one right here, didn't run too far. So now we're going to have meat on us, and we're also going to have animal hide that we need, a little bit of animal fat, which basically don't really need. 7 pieces out of that, and now we smell the zombies that are in it. So that's not a big deal, we're not worried about that. Okay, where are we now? We went right back down to where we were. Okay, so since the snow biome is right there, and I know this map really well, we need to go this way until we hit a road. And one little thing I found nice, if you're looking for bird's nests, and you're having trouble finding them, and you happen to be by one of these biomes, they're much easier to see when there's no grass. But there's not as many of them. And the further in you go, I don't believe there's any at all. I think these are here just because of the merge over between the two biomes. And I would say they are probably randomly spawned in, so that would make sense. We're also going to need some clay, but we'll get that once we get the animal hide, because there's no sense. No sense having one without the other. You know, and here I sit here and tell you about the bird's nest, and I am not seeing any up through here at all. Okay, well, we'll keep running. Should run into a road up here that should take us directly into Dyersville. Pretty sure. Because this is where, this area over here is where I have one of my bases on one of my other worlds. Really good area. See, why does it do that? Does anybody else see that weird transition in the light? Huh. Well, there's a few. Bird nest at least. You want to stay out of there in the beginning too, because see, did you see that? Huh. Yep, here's the road. Oh. I gotta get him. Thank you. come on, Caribou, stop running so much, man. This is part of the problem you run into. Is you go to chasing one thing. Oh, that one dropped dead good. It's our first airdrop. I'm probably gonna get hit in the back by this stupid zombie. Yep. And here we are, Dyersville. I knew it. We were close. So basically, if you spawn in and you come across that winter biome, you're basically on your way to Dyersville. And the good thing about Dyersville that I have found over some of the other little towns is... Am I crouching? Why can't I run? Dude, why can't I run? There we go. Wow. Man, you're gonna die soon, buddy. This should give us our 20 we need for the forge. The good thing about Dyersville as well, besides the corn fields that are not far away from it, is the, we need many arrows. The, let's go on and just kill these guys so we can loot some of this town. Okay, doggies. Dogs are great when you're on the hunt for. Let's see it. Animal hide. Alright, I hear you. On the ground. These guys can be fun too. Struggled with the bloaters in the beginning. They were the worst ones for me to try to kill. They don't seem to want to die. Probably because they have more hit points. I think another thing I saw in Alpha 15 on PC that's supposed to be coming, they're supposed to be buffing the... Ooh, wow, man, come on. They're supposed to be buffing the zombies, which means bullet hoses. And that's fine if the weapons are scaled properly. You know, I don't have any problem with stuff like that as long as the weapons are... or scaled the way they should be, you know. Okay, so let's finish carving this dog up. I don't know how many pieces of animal hide we had, but we got a pretty good amount here. It's 1400 hours, so we got to about 20. Tell you what, this is the main gate. Let's go on and put a we'll put a drop chest here. And get rid of some of this stuff. Save these bones for right now until we get a knife of some sort. Don't need those. I'm gonna put those in here just because. Meat in here, we have enough. Actually, let me take that with me. We have enough animal hide now to make our forge, so we do need to get some clay, which means I need to make a shovel. we want to go? Yeah, let's go on and go up here to the river. And fill up our water bottles. All of our cans. All right. We will eat good tonight. We're definitely going to need to get some water. We are out. So I think I need 20 pieces of clay for the forge. So let's grab about 40 here. Actually, we need more than that. Woo, buddy! That was a unlucky sidestep there. I can feel that motherfucker, but I couldn't tell. Not wearing a headset, so I can't really hear well. Oh! Off me, man. Really? You hit me from that far away? Sorry, I ain't buying that. Making me look like a noob, dude. Actually, I am a horrible shot. See, there's a book we were waiting on, hunting knife. So see, now once we get our forge going, which we will have tonight, we can make the hunting knife and then we won't have to carry around the bone shiv anymore, which is very, very nice. I don't need this leather duster. All right, let's go fill these bottles up. Before we get attacked anymore. Let's go hit a couple houses, do some looting before nightfall, and then I'll hole up in one of the houses and make a forge and all that. I might actually go on top of the hospital. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. We'll go on top of the hospital because I think that'll be a better decision. So we set the forge up there, and then it's a place where we know where with the houses. The thing with the houses is you have to remember which one you put it in and all that good stuff. And ain't nobody want to fool with that. Let's run in here and hit up a couple of these houses. Actually, you know what? Screw that. We will do the looting tomorrow to finish up this video, since we're hitting the 20 minute mark. I want to go to the hospital. We'll go upstairs to the top of the helipad and we'll make a forge real quick. Before we do that, let's make sure we have everything. So the bellows are going to be in the miscellaneous. So for bellows, we need short iron pipe. That's what we need. So we need to hit up, which just need a toilet for that. Or cars. That gives you iron. Let's just go in this house here and break a toilet. Because we definitely want to get our tools ready to go. And overnight, I will spend most of my time getting the getting my level up on the axes and that. Man, I hope they make this shit a lot lighter. It is super dark. They're supposed to. And I hope you guys can see this. I may have to increase the light a little on this these darker spots. There we go. There's a toilet. Human turd. This should give us a pipe. Okay, so we needed one for the bellows, and I think we need a pipe for the forge as well. Pretty sure we do. That's resources. Forge. Okay. Now, this is the time I wish I had one of those little keyboards. Okay, forge. Also need a pipe. Maybe there's a pipe in here. Maybe we can find a cooking pot in here. I tell you, that would be outstanding if we could find a cooking pot. Or a pipe. I'll do with a pipe. Oh, what's the chance there's another toilet upstairs? Zero. Are you serious? It gave me the auger already. I've yet to find the auger or the chainsaw. In my other world. Well, in either of my worlds. I've yet to find them. Oh, me. Alright, let's just go to another house. We're gonna run out of time here. We do. Stuck on a mailbox. Come on, I just need one more pipe. One more pipe. Oh, I'll be so glad when this goes faster. So I'm trying not to spend a whole lot of time looting right now because I don't have the greatest tools. And hopefully we will be at that point. Here we go. No turds in that toilet. So really, I would like to get hell everything leveled up. It's not even just a one thing; it's everything. All right, so let's get over here inside this. Where am I gonna hit that chicken? See, this is one of the things I hate people do when I watch Let's Plays. They get off track. I gotta stop doing that. But I'm learning. We're learning. We're all learning together here. This is my favorite place to go into the hospital because it's generally the easiest. And a lot of times there will be good stuff right here in these cabinets. Pills, antibiotics, bottles, tons and tons and tons of bottles. And the whole hospital will be full of them. Alright, so if you come in that back door, hang a right, and then I think it's right down this hallway. It's the steps, yep. And then you just come up the steps and keep turning right. Right. You get to here, you gotta go left, Nothing else on this end. Open the door. Dude, what are you tripping about? Why are you huffing and puffing so much? Wait, really? I particularly like wearing the cowboy hat until I find a read these until I find a mining helmet, because you really just need a mining helmet this game. Okay, here we go. Because if you don't have one, you're not gonna see very well. We should find one there in the town tomorrow. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start out this first few days looting this town. Let's see, it's day two, so tomorrow we'll spend looting the town. Alrighty, so let's get this cracked. Why did I go ahead and start this? I'm such an idiot. It's so easy to tell people how to do these let's plays, but trying to do it, a whole nother thing. I mean, we're already creeping up on another long episode here, but that is okay. Edit out some. Actually, you know what? Let's call it an episode there. That way we can start fresh with the Forge, and I'll title the next one The Forge. And I think that would be better. Because by the time you sit here and wait for all this stuff to make, yeah, we're already running close to 30 minutes, so... Thank you guys for stopping in again. If you have any questions, throw them down in the comment section below, and I'll be more glad to answer them. Probably not the next episode, but the one after that. And we will catch you guys on the next one.